Ah, this is open now.
One by the falls left.
Sounds like a plan.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like the Saab fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for a Saab?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Easy does it. So far, so good. missing all the fun. Nearly there.
Ganesh's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. And behind door number two. Been there, done that. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Glad to be done with those statues. Last but not least, the bow door. Fun little jaunt getting to the top of that one. Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Are you?
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Got one down over here. Watch yourselves.
All right. Everyone spread out.
Well, this should be fun. That one should impress.
Get away now!
Think that's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of. Okay, that's not it. Know this? What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then.
about you?
That's two.
You.
Only one left.
Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet.
One trident coming up. Hell, that's not fair. Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
For real this time.
All things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means.
All right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, hold up. The Solves boys got here first.
What took you so long?
Well, here goes.
I did well.
Sorry.
Where were we?
Where was I?
Oh, right. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away to be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Ugh!